Jesus' name. We are still on our teaching series, Edification. I'll be speaking on He sent His word. He sent His word. In this piece, just talk about how God answers prayer. When He wants to answer your prayer, He will send a word to you and give you an instruction, a direction on what to do. That's an answer to your prayer. So I want us to pray, Father, in Jesus' name, as we go into your word, speak to us. Do that which only you can do. Not my lips are afraid to speak as oracle. Let the heart of your people be receptive to your word. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I read the book of Psalm 107, verses 19 and 20. Then they cried unto the Lord in their trouble, and He saved them out of their distresses. He sent His word and healed them and delivered them from their destruction. Psalm 107, verses 19 and 20, New King James Version. They cried unto Him in their distresses, and He heard them. Then He sent His word and healed them and delivered them from their destruction. If God wants to answer somebody's prayer after you have called on Him, probably you have fasted, you have prayed, then if He wants to answer your prayer, then expect a word from Him. He will send a word to you. The Bible says He sent His word. His word healed them. So healing comes through His word. Deliverance comes through His word. Whatever may be your need, it will come via His word, through His word. So God effects changes through His word. If you want to effect a change, He will effect it through His word. Now, you have a responsibility to know the word sent for your turnaround. So as a believer, if you have sought Him, you have sought His face, you have prayed, you have fasted, whatever you have done, you have called on Him, then expect His word. And then there are two things to note about receiving the word. Now, if you despise the word sent to you, you may miss your blessing, and that may prolong the problem. There are some, they've prayed, they've fasted, they've done all other things. Now, they are expecting God to answer their prayers. But when the word comes, they miss the word. Why? Because they are not sensitive enough. So if you miss the word sent for your deliverance, then the person may stay long in captivity. The problem may be prolonged. So you have to be sensitive in knowing the word that God has sent to you in answer to your prayer. And then if you also despise, the second thing, if you despise the vessel God uses to convey the word, you may miss your blessing as well. If you despise the vessel God has used in bringing the word to you to convey the word, then you may miss your blessing also. So you must be sensitive so that you can get the word He has sent to you. Then number two, you must be able to recognize the vessel that God has ordained to bring the word to you. Then answer to your prayer will come through His word. He will give you instruction on what to do. Like I said, an answer to your prayer will come through His word. And it comes through instruction. It will instruct you on what to do. May ask you to move from where you are to another place. May ask you to sow a seed. May ask you to take a step. Whatever He asks you to do, you need to do it. You need to cooperate with Him for you to get the desired result. You need to be sensitive to know the word sent for your change. So you must be sensitive so that you can know the word God has sent to you for your deliverance. So the word may come while you are studying personally, while you are studying the word of God, the Bible personally, the word may come to you. And then it may magnify a chapter, a verse, and that's an answer to your prayer. That's the word you needed, that you need for your progress. Then it may come while you are listening to a preaching or teaching. And the word may come while you are listening to a preaching or teaching like this. Then, well, you must be sensitive and you must be observant. Then God saves, transforms, heals, and delivers through His word. So He saves through His word. So answer to your prayer will come through His word. When you cry out to God in prayer, then expect an answer to your prayer through His word, which He will send to you. So His word is dependable. then you can rely on it. So all you need is to be sensitive. Now, and when you are sensitive as the word comes, then you'll be able to apply. And the word will come in form of an instruction, that is like a command, like instructing you, go and do this. Then when you obey, you get the result you're supposed to get. You will not fail. In the mighty name of Jesus, your progress will never be stunted. Go from glory to glory, from strength to strength, in the name of Jesus. You have testimony. In Jesus' name, amen.